It's me, Doc2595. Today we are going to be playing the Hotel Destruction game. But I'm not going to actually destroy the place. I'm going to show you all of the elevators that are there. So let's start. This game is made by DanielGamer671130. So I might be able to leave the link in the description. I get this business. So somewhere over here is a Schindler traction elevator. Well, no, Schindler delivery elevator. We'll go over to the poolside later because there are some lifts there. Send us back to the parking lot. All right, so here's the main lift.
Floor 12, proceed to car B on the right.
Thank you. We'll check out that elevator later. And there's also an Otis Pan too. That would be, in fact, let's just go and check them out. Here's a machine room. Let's send one of the main elevators to this floor and check out this Sigma elevator. Okay, I think we have lost an elevator. Maybe I just didn't press it. Oh, wait, no, I... And I think this is like some delivery elevator of a sort. It's really basic. It's very basic. Storage room for white beans.
Se vaya. Entonces tengo mango. Tengo manguito. Un manguito picadito. Mango. Está dulce. Manguito. Te puedo dar melón.
Melón.
Melón. Mango no.
Mango no.
Ay, el mango es rico. Está dulcecito.
Entonces voy a probar el mango.
Bueno, mi amor, entonces melón y mango.
Voy. Alguien sacando la basura. Oh no, I just went by the hotel. Well, I guess we'll be taking one of these to the ground floor. Yes, finally. We'll be sending this back home. Now let's go to the pool and I hate more copyrighted music. It can't at least be a playlist. That was weird. Anyway, here is the pool. With no one here, I'm actually kind of happy no one visits this. First, we'll be taking a look at the Okay. So we took a look at the KW thing. The KW elevator. Now we're gonna take a look at a Luke's yard lift. Destroy some of this. It's like some just absolutely cheap 3D model. Well, guys, I think that's it. Thank you for watching. Please let me know if I've skipped any elevators. Please let me know if I skipped any. That would be very much appreciated. So yeah. Thank you so much for watching.